Reuters is reporting the White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows has tested positive for COVID-19. The news agency cited a source in a report who did not say when or how Meadows was infected. The official regularly accompanied President Donald Trump on the final days of his campaign rallies. The White House battled an outbreak in October. The President, First Lady Melania and their son Barron all tested positive, along with a number of aides and officials in Trump's inner circle.